Hey, Tommy.
Boss said you got something for me.
Yeah, I got a shipment in from a guy at Fort Stanmore. Now, Salieri wants this to run like clockwork, so no heat till the guy's head bursts. I hid little Tony, stash one of these, where you need it.
So, up high in the old prison?
Yeah. Family's got a lot of history in that place. Hoods who live there now ain't so classy. So watch yourself. Little Tony locked the rifle up tight in a room with a view. Up on the top floor. Sick of that politician shit in the papers, Tommy. We own this town now. Right between the eyes, huh?
Find a way inside and make for the guard tower. The top deck is locked. That's what the key's for.
There's places to sleep in there?
Yeah, plenty. If you don't mind the cold and the crazies.
Hey, fella. Come over. You with Tony?
Yeah.
Your friend said you wanted the guard tower. Bade me to mark the way with this sign. Folks go through the sewer. Only way in. Then just keep heading up.
Going nowhere. Turn around!
Someone's coming through!
No.
Well, you ain't one of us. You're not welcome here.
Have you seen my rat?
I'm warning you, mister!
Thank you. Why can't you people just leave us be? This is...
There you, Cap! You're locked up tight, not getting in! Someone's coming through!
The guard tower.
It's up through the main cell block. Gate's locked most of the time. Keep the feds out.
Thanks.
Be careful in here, stranger. We're protective of our... Trouble.
Where's the guard tower?
You'll find it. You always do. You're already dead, aren't you?
There'd be more of you to evict us.
For your life!
Thank you. How long have I been out?
Everyone you see.
The police! It's the police!
We'll only come back, bastards!
Give up! You're surrounded! You can't escape! Every cop in the city is outside! Turnbull was a good man! Hear that? A good man!
on that bastard! Pull that trigger!
Thank you. rolling.
Out.
Suspect's been lost downtown. We'll find him. Yeah, he's been seen. Go get him, boys. Yeah, the suspect's been lost downtown. We'll find him.
Did you hear about this Turnbull?
Heard he was crooked as the day is long.
Says in the paper he's going to be remembered for fighting to pass the 19th Amendment. Put his whole career on the line for it.
Which one was that again?
Woman suffrage, you idiot. He gave me the right to vote, Tom. Gave it to his wife and 6 daughters, too. Guess nobody's just one thing, are they?
Guess not. I gotta go to work.
Tom, don't do nothing you don't want to be remembered for, you hear me?
Probably too late for that.